One night while I was riding the graveyard shift midnight till dawn, the moon was as bright as a reading light for a letter from an old friend back home. He asked me, why do you ride for your money? Why do you rope for short pay? You ain't getting nowhere and you're losing your share. You must have gone crazy out there. He said, last night I run on to Jenny. She's married and she has a good life. Boy, you sure missed the track when you never came back. She's the perfect professional's wife. She asked me, why does he ride for his money? Why does he rope for short pay? He ain't getting nowhere and he's losing his share. He must have gone crazy out there. But they've never seen the northern lights. They've never seen a hawk on the wing. They've never seen a spring hit the great divide. They've never heard old Camp Cookie sing. I read up the rest of my letter and I tore off the stamp for Black Jim. Billy rode up to relieve me, and he looked at my letter and grinned.